women have, biologically, have more sensory glands in the tongue for tasting coffee.
She aims to promote sustainable living by focusing her businesses on 3 P's: people, profit, planet.
Part of it is educating the people. So part of it is telling people what organic is, what natural is, what's the difference, what does it mean to grow your own food, what is sustainable.
In the spotlight on this episode, eco warrior and business titan, Chit. Cheers.
Cheers. Yeah.